We drill a big old hole. If you're drill... Okay. Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? Oh, you want him to give you the first... Now, Harris, we'll only get one shot at this thing. Is this the shot we want to take? Okay, we need those stingers and the modified getaway cars. I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go. All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state of the art.
Cool.
Hey. Where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
What the fuck, Michael? Someone's losing their cherry on the Union Depository?
Hey, so we ain't worked together before. They got experience.
This is a big job, but I can handle it, homie. My references are good, you know what I'm saying?
Chill the fuck out. Tranquilo, man. They're cool.
They don't look cool. They don't sound cool. And cool is one of those things where the perception creates the reality. Ergo, the asshole is not fucking cool.
They're on board. And there ain't no changing that before we hit the big one, so you better deal with it. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on! Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Hey! You get these ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering. Union Depository, here we come.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey. I was expecting you, like, half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Take Plant 22 inside.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Come on, suede bucks.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey. So, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, all right. Got a job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
Hey, that's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule. Get it.
Yeah.
All
right. Yeah. Oh. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a sec. Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up.
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unloaded Mission Row, you go on your way.
Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Merryweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We got this signal I had. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we on it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seemed easy enough. Okay, we in.
I got you a clean connection. Shouldn't be any lag on switches.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
We gotta head east at this junction. This one's clear.
Changed.
Make a left, okay? Hey, I picked up more Merryweather northwest of your position. Now go right at this turn.
The light is green.
Cool, head over this one.
Green light ahead.
You're good.
Hit the indicator. You're going right. Shit, Merryweather on the west of the grid.
Another red.
There it is. Boom. Change is in. Switched. There you go.
Yeah, go right at this junction.
Done.
Hey, they coming from the south.
This one looks good.
Changed.
Hey, the north side, man. Merryweather on top of you.
We got a green light.
Okay, now, home stretch.
They're waving us through.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be
wasted.
No, please
don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally.
It ain't a chance.
No, please,
he's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go! You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
Come on, man! Fuck! Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merryweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right, you, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Watch the metal!
How many tons we got here?
I'm hustling!
Incoming, people!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here.
Close them down!
Ow! Fucking mercenaries!
On the left! Look out!
I'ma stay on the front, man. You guys take the fight.
Ah, it was going so sweet!
Come on, you assholes!
Get them, Jason! That ain't even fair!
I don't feel sorry for you!
Fucking Merryweather!
This is someone's home, you animals!
I'll hold the plank! Do what you need to do! We deal with the mercs, we get out!
Up there on the overpass!
We gotta get out!
be fucking this up!
God, fuck off already!
Behind something!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one! Shut down your neck!
Hold it!
How many dudes they got in this private army?
Roid it up, assholes!
There'll be more coming! I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter! Everyone else, in your cars! We leave while we can!
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
Aye! Lead the way.
You're on me.
Calling all units. Merryweather PMC report. Union Depository suspect seen leaving the Benelli Unicorn parking lot in 4 muscle cars.
Hold it together. You're only sitting on a ton of gold. Oh, the cops are getting frisky.
Suspect
let's do it.
Benelli Unicorn. Calling all units. Merryweather PMC report. Union Depository suspect seen leaving the Benelli Unicorn parking lot in 4 muscle cars.
Just a normal commute. They're just cops. We keep our cool. Get ready for a left turn. Staying close. Up here we go right.
Trying to push me off the road!
Dispatch, uploading! So it's done, slick! We might have lost Frank! Where'd he go?
Suspect northbound on, Swift Street.
He's back with us!
Down.
Left turn ahead! Traffic! cops are applying pressure. Hold it together. All right, up ahead. PD chopper in the air. Trucks. T, you and me. We take the left one. Other two, drive onto the right truck.
Hey, we can't even afford a fucking driver to keep...
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there, stat!
All right, those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on, we're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it. Calm it down!
Well, fuck this.
Help me! Watch out, man!
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point? Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Here's fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags.
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel. And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots.
Hey, leave Lester alone.
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You all are assholes. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.